and Japan going through in spite of losing 1-0 to Poland. So, look, on the grand scheme of things, Colombia, they didn't play the best football today, Didi. How impressed or disappointed are you with them based on everything that they gave us there this afternoon?
Well, this was, you can make a case that this was probably the worst game they've played. They gave a good account with 10 men for almost the whole game against Japan, going down late in the game, and they were excellent against Poland. Today they were poor. Very poor in the first half, a little bit better in the second half. Started to play more after going 1-0 up. Confidence came back, and obviously the pressure was gone a little bit. But I think mixed feelings, because they lost their star player in James Rodriguez. Need to see if it's a muscle problem with his calf or his hamstring, then I doubt he'll be back in 5 or 6 days when they played the last 16 tie. On today's performance, I think either Belgium or England will fancy their chances against them. But what an opportunity now to win their group and being in the easier half of the draw, because if you go through the next round, then you've got Switzerland or Sweden potentially. And if they get Rodriguez back for the next game or for the next two games, I think this is a team to watch out for. But I think a lot will depend on him, because even with him in the first half today, they've been poor.
Yeah, no, they were. You did see him running on the pitch afterwards. Whether that's just celebration, the adrenaline, who knows?